Cairo, militants killed two people including a policeman at a bank in Egypt's North Sinai region on Thursday and wounded several others, security sources said. The militants fired a rocket and shot at police who were guarding the bank in the town of El Arish. The sources said police fired back but the militants fled the scene. Egypt's interior ministry could not immediately be reached for comment. Share on Facebook, share on Twitter.